Welcome to clickmyproject.com. This is our project title, Airticket Booking System. Let's see our project abstract. This project is aimed at developing an airline reservation system as a part of so-called passenger service system, which are applications supporting the direct contact with the passenger. ARS eventually evolved in computer reservation system. A computer reservation system used for reservation of particular airline, an interface with global distribution system which supports travel agencies and other distribution channels in making reservation for most major airlines in the single system. Airline reservation system contains airline schedule, fare traffic, passengers reservation and ticket records. And airlines direct distribution work within their own reservation system as well as pushing out information to the GDS. The second type of direct distribution channel or consumer who was interrupted our mobile application to make their own reservations. In our project, is people easy to get ticket or reserve ticket, and people reserve ticket caused by net banking method. Let's see our project data flow diagram. They have two models, admin and user. Admin initially login with his or her own username and also password. Admin can update and maintain air schedule, fare details and timing of the particular flight. Admin can view the passenger details such as passenger name, address, flight ID, flight name, cost of the particular price. And admin can view the customer feedback. This feedback either contains negative or positive statement from the customer. Now see the user model. The all user initially log in his or her own username and also password. If new user register, then access our site. User can view all airlines flight scheduling. This contains flight arrival time, departure time, flight ID, fare details, particular flight. User can check ticket availability of the particular flight. User can availability of the particular flight by user flight ID and also number of tickets user needs. Suppose user wants to check the availability, when user puts number of tickets user wants and also flight ID. User easy to book flights tickets by online banking method. Flight ticket cost are all online transaction. User can send feedback about the flight's availability, cost issue, travel issue, food issue or anything. Send to the admin. Admin then perform action with the particular user feedback. In this system, user can easily get a ticket and the payment process all are done by our site. If user put some 500 rupees for ticket charge, when this ticket charge reduced to his or her own account, let's see our project. This is on a home page project. Here we show the 5 navigation link: home, admin, user and about and contact us. If click about navigation link, when open this page, here we be shown what are the services and features in this site. Here are 24/7 services we are offering, provide 24/4 services, secure people ticket booking with secure transaction, easy to customize and check availability. If we are check availability at a particular date and time, book from many airlines. Suppose user wants to book in SpiceJet, or anything AirAsia, all the airlines is book in this our site. Low cost. We are providing flight tickets with low cost compared to other site. These are the features of our site. If click contact us navigation link, when open this page, here we will show the name, email ID, comment. If user ask any queries or send any feedback, either negative or positive, when put his or her own name, mail ID and comment feedback, here we show. And finally click send feedback. I do some example. Click send feedback button. Now we show the feedback sender successfully message. Then these feedback are viewed by admin. Now see the admin process. If admin wants to log in to our site, when click admin navigation link, then open admin login form. Here admin must put his or her own username and also his authentication password. Finally click login button, then open. If suppose invalid username password put in this form, when invalid password or username message will be shown. This is an admin process page. Here we show the 5 navigation link. Admin have rights for scheduling a flight details and view passenger details and view customer feedback. Now admin wants to schedule a flight, when click flight schedule navigation link, then open this page. Here admin put flight ID, from place, to place, arrival time, departure time, price details, and date of flight. And type of airlines and number of tickets. Finally click register. When flight details added successfully, message will be shown. If suppose view the number of customer, when click view passenger navigation link, when open this page, here we shown the customer ID, address, airline type, flight ID, from place to place, arrival time, departure time, number of tickets, price of total price, credit number, PIN number and bank name and date of airline. An admin view the feedback. When click view feedback navigation link, then open this page. Here we show the name, email ID, feedback. These are the admin process. Now user ticket booking system issue demo. Here user wants to booking a flight ticket, and click user navigation link, then open this page. Here new user is click to register link, then register form will open. Here new user, click name and gender, address, email ID, username, password, mobile number, head of it. Finally, register button, click. When show register successfully, message will be shown. Existing users directly log into our site. Now do some example. Here you show the find navigation link, book ticket, view flights and about. If new users view flight navigation link, here we show the flight ID from place to place, arrival time, departure time, price, date and airline state ticket availability. These details are a particular type of flights. Now user wants to book flight, here must put flight ID and number of ticket user wants, then check availability. If have a ticket, when open this page, otherwise ticket not available, message will show. Here user put username, address and airlines type and flight ID, the number of tickets, to place, front place, and here the credit card number, pin number, bank date. Finally click book ticket and book ticket, thank you for ticket booking, message will be shown. Here must put own credit card number, pin number and bank name, because if suppose invalid credit card number we put, when the credit cannot book ticket successfully. Finally book ticket, click, then open, book successfully, happy journey, message will be shown. Thank you for watching our video.